Okay, I got a 71 Triumph Tiger. I was just talking to the owner and said originally it's came as a scrambler, so it had higher exhaust on it and stuff. But looks really good. It's really clean. And it's all been restored, eh? Yeah, I would say that's what I was thinking. Yeah, cool little bike. So never heard of the Tiger model before. And Bonnievilles, but not a Tiger, so something a little different for today.